Oh, it was truly magnificent.
Huh. Let's get back to Popola. She'll probably want to know what's going on.
Tak, a sme späť u Nier Auto, Nier Replicantu. Vyšli sme z lesa... Fakt neviem akého, proste lesa. Kde sme riešili Death Dream, smrtíci sen, ktorý všetkých pomaly zabíjal. A máme sa vrátiť k Popole, lenže ja mám teraz na chrbte parádnu extra super sekačku. Takže... je na čase navštíviť našich známych kamarátov. Tuto hore na kopci. Aby nám s tou našou sekačkou troška pomohli.
Doesn't talk about mom as much these days.
Jacob?
Yeah?
Can you read me a story?
In a bit, okay? I've got a customer. How can I help you? Need some work done on your weapon?
Jo, môžeš mi pomôcť s mojou novou zbraňou. Potrebujem antény. Ale to bude šialená zbraň. Jo. To bude ešte lepšie než je toto, ale nevylepšené. Toto keď vylepším, tak to bude mať 220. Toto bude mať 189. Alebo je to light. A broken antenny vieme presne, kde máme nájsť. Takže poďme si pre ne. Myši už nezbieram. A som dúfam, že mi už ich nebude treba, lebo ak hej, tak by ma klepli. Hádam, už nikto nebude chceť koktejl z myších ocásku. Jednu antenku. To nemáme žiadnu antenku. Počkať, tu je iba výťah, že? Ale tu sa môžeme pozrieť, tu sme myslím, že ešte neboli. Malý kúsok zbytočnej cesty. Možno v budúcnosti tu bude nejaký quest.
Ďakujem.
Aj. To je ďalšia broken antena. To je A, zase ruka. Ďalšia anténa, ďalšia anténka. Anténa, výborne. Dobre, to by tu boli všetci. Trocha rýchlejšie môžete ísť von. To je horší. Paráda, ďalšia anténa. No tak, ľudci, vylezte. Narobím z vás toustovače, poďte. Nemôžete ma trafiť, čo? Ale ja vás, jo? Au. Tak, to by sme mali. Opa, ešte jedna krabica. Dobre, to by malo byť dosť materiálov na vyupgradovanie tejto zbrane.
How can I need some work done on your weapon?
Tak, môžeme aj tuto upgradenúť, ale to mi pripadá slabá. Ale tohle... Oh, yes! Oh. A na ďalšie mi čo potrebujem? 5 silver ore. Elaborate machine a natural rubber. Natural rubber vieme presne kde kúpiť. Elaborate machine netuším. A silver ore treba nájsť a dá sa kúpiť aj tu.
Come back. Need some work done on your weapon.
No, silver sme si mohli kúpiť aj tu na to. Tak škoda, nevadí, bude aspoň na dvojke. Čau, krpec.
Jacob,
I'm hungry. Yes. A ja som hladný, ty zmetku. Vonku ti behajú myši, choď si chytiť. No a môžeme teda ísť. Počkaj, ja sa ešte takto pozriem. 5000 expo do ďalšieho levelu, to je dosť. A tak ideme za Popolou. Zistiť, čo ďalšieho nám treba. Teraz tí zmetkovia nebudú mať šajnu. A presne, jak vravím, nemajú šajna. Mali by sme ísť ešte sejmnúť toho veľkého zmetka, čo je tuto na tej druhej strane. Že aký progres sme vlastne urobili. Na začiatku nás na ranu zabíjal, dlho sme ho zabíjali aj my. Ale teď podľa mňa by dostal pár šup a ľahnul by. Ale to zistíme neskôr asi. Aspoň dúfam, že tam bude mať cestu, aby som mu mohol riadne rozklepať prdel. Ale teď je dôležitejšia na Popola.
Certainly is a strange illness.
Yeah, it was something all right.
Even I, with my natural love for words, have no desire to...
You guys did well. You've been making a lot of long trips lately.
I'm okay. I can't just sit around all day while Yona's sick after all.
If you say so.
So, anything I...
Well, I suppose there is one thing I could use a hand with. Have you heard about our plans to repair... The work probably won't happen for a while. But once it's done, we can use the canal for trade and travel and all kinds of useful things. Unfortunately, however, we're a bit behind schedule at the moment. If you're willing to help out, I'd really appreciate it.
No problem. What do you need?
Great. So, the man I originally asked to help on this project hasn't shown up for work and I'm starting to get a little worried. So, maybe you can head over to Seafront and check up on him? I'll mark the location of his house on your map. He always carries a red bag over his shoulder. So he should be easy enough to find.
Got it.
Mhm. Takže niekto, kto by nám mohol pomôcť. by mal byť niekde smerom na Seafront. To som z toho zachytil z toho rozhovoru.
A canal, is it? Fascinating. If we had a ferry, we could put these days of endlessly running about behind us.
Don't you just float everywhere anyway?
Think I am borne aloft by the winds, lad. It takes stamina to maintain this height.
Oh, really?
You could at least try to hide the utter dismay, you know.
Tak ideme vyklepnúť toho veľkého obra, dúfam, že tam bude teraz. Nejaké questy? Nič, nikde nič, máme všetko hotovo. Parchan, tak poďme ho sejmnúť. Úplný easy check. To som povedal, že sa nás ani nedotkne, ale ak si som to nestihol ani povedal. Complex machine. No jo, ja som úplne zabudol na toto. Tak, toto tu máme. Toto tu máme. Toto nemáme. Takže magic power plus 2. A dáme, nech je to lacnejšie. No a teraz tu máme toto. ...4% na silu. A toto môžeme dať expirate, nebo poison, paralýza. Alebo Confuse. Dáme si XP Drake. To sa mi ľubí. Sup. 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 My máme ísť Seafront, na Seafront. Ježiš, som si mohol zobrať prasa.
Are you the guy who's supposed to help repair the canal? Popola sent me to...
Oh god, it's over. My life...
Surely you must realize nothing good can come of being involved.
Easy, Vice. Hey, so, are you alright?
It's my wife. She left home a week ago.
Zase problémy so ženou. Ježinkote, čo som nejaký dohadzovač či čo?
I'm so worried. I can't even focus on my work. Oh,
that's terrible.
Really? You
sure? But well, all right. Then I get
thank you. This means the world to me. Oh, and by the way,
I've met some odd couples.
You need to get with the plus. These bags are but now, my sweet.
Okay. Just
oh, mine.
I'm willing to bet that man knows more about his wife absconding than he's letting on.
Hey there, I'm looking for a woman carrying a red bag.
Are you now? Interesting. Did something?
She hasn't been home and her husband's worried. Do you know it?
Trouble in paradise, is it? Oh, those two never. Anyway, the short answer is no. Though come to think of it, she always got on well with the woman over at the tackle shop.
I'll do that.
Hey, what's the rush? You've got a cute face. Why not?
Sorry,
ma'am.
Bali? Možno holka až budú starší. Počkať. Ale, hop.
Hey there. Do you know a woman with a red bag by
a red bag? Oh, sure. Although now that I think last time she came around, she mentioned something about leaving town.
Leaving town, huh? All right. Thanks for your time.
If she has truly left this
charming
indeed.
I just hope she hasn't been attacked by shades or anything.
Naháňať ženskú s červenou kabelkou.
Something about that shade seems rather odd.
Hey, look at this.
It is identical to the red satchel carried by them. Perhaps it belongs to his
oh no. Do you think that
I fear it likely, lad.
Well, this is terrible.
However difficult it may
no, super. Ďalší shade a ďalšia červená kabelka. Shady sú jak mali zlodejíčkovia. Jeden kitku, druhý kábelku. Sorry, kámo.
Hey, did you find my sweet dumpling?
We didn't, but
oh no, this is hers.
So our fears were correct.
Oh God.
If I may, my good man, why did your wife leave home in the first place?
It's because
I think we should give him some time to
Honey, I'm home. Good heavens, you're a wreck. What's wrong?
Dumpling, you're not dead.
What in the world are you talking about? Oh, you found my bag. Thank you so much.
This is such
okay, seriously. What's going on?
Five minutes later.
I see. So, you found a shade with my bag and assumed I'd been attacked and killed?
I'm just glad you're safe, Dumpling. But I'm... Oh, if I didn't eat that apple you were saving... Oh, God, I'm... Listen, I promise I'll never eat anything of yours again. You...
Run away? Have you lost your...
Huh?
I told you about this. Going to see my family, gone for a week.
Oy, oy, oy.
Are you serious right now?
Lad, my brilliant intuition suggests we should beat a...
What? You! Wait.
Well, an anniversary gift isn't imp-
Oh, so I'm the bad guy now. Is this fun for you two? Do you like ganging up on a poor, innocent woman?
Jasne, obvin zniczył żeńsko, największa chyba na świecie.
No, that's not what I meant.
Besides, it's pretty rich.
Ha! You're damn right I did. You there! My husband's in the wrong here, isn't he?
Pop. Oh, enough.
The big talk for a floating magazine.
I see.
Ježiš.
Do you not even understand how frustrating this...
Fine, hate me. I'll still sleep.
Vice, what do I do?
You turn on your heat.
That's it. Instead of belittling me...
Actually, I have a job now.
Wait, you what? You're kidding. Why didn't you tell me? That's great.
Nová robota? Viacej prachov? Hneď ho má radšej, že?
Oh, you big silly Billy. Well, this call...
Počkaj, my sme mali kecať o... tom kanáli, o tej rieke.
Well, looks... Oh, heck, the...
I can't thank you.
Sure. But listen, we need to talk to you about the canal.
Oh, right! That's why you came here in the first place, huh? Well, now that my love life is rolling in club...
I see, okay.
I'll get started on the canal tomorrow, but today, we treat ourselves.
Okay, okay, dobre. Tak začne na ňom robiť zajtra, dobre.
That was exhausting.
Tell me about it. Anyway, let's go give Popola an update.
Oh, manželské vzťahy riešiť, to nám sa zabilo veľa času. Takže pokračujeme v ďalšom videjku. Dúfam, že už žiadne manželské vzťahy riešiť nebudeme. Takže dúfam, že sa dostaneme ďalej konečne v príbehu a nejako sa nám podarí niečo vymyslieť, ako pomôžeme našej milej sestričke. Takže sa tu s vami lúčim pri tejto načitovacej obrazovke. Čau, čau!